New at 4, Provine High School had to be put on lockdown after two men got into a shootout outside the school. According to JPD, a bullet went through the front window of this school as well as a Jackson Public School delivery truck. No students or faculty were hurt, and the suspects have not been found. Police say they will increase their presence around all schools in the city.